Hey, what is going on, you guys? It is your boy Millennium. Today I'm doing a Darc sport try on haul today from their US chapter 2 drop 5. Gonna go ahead and get some tips on the sizing and everything. So yeah, guys, let's get right into the video.
Look, I like my bitch red bone, ass fat, cello, light skin, yellow, iced out, hello. I'm the king of New York, mellow, black hair by the region, Cipello. Ask around, niggas know me.
Alright, you guys, moving on to the first piece, we have the Wolf Pack Comfy Socks in white. I like this one just because it has like these ridges that other socks don't have. That gives it that really like old school vibe to it. Yeah, and it also has the Darc Sport logo right there too. Just like a little patch. Put that on the screen. Yeah, they're cozy. They're not bad to like any other white sock. I just like the fact that it did that. That it has like that little detail when you put them on, which is super nice. So yeah, nothing too exciting for the first piece. Let's move on to the next one. All right, guys, moving on to the next piece, we have the Through Hell Oversized Tee in white. This one's one of my favorite pieces. I really like this one. It definitely is a oversized t-shirt. I like the fact that it has like the flames in the back. It has a cool effect. I love anything that has like a font in the back to it. It just really cool to me. I like it a lot. And then the front too is really nice. Got the US, the Wolves 2015. And then you basically just got a bold print of Darc Sport, which is awesome. Look at that. Freaking sick. Oh, and the bottom too, it also says Darc Sport Wolves Bodybuilding Club. That's really nice. Yeah. Sizing wise for t-shirt, I got an XL. Usually that's what I go with, just because it is an oversized tee. I don't really do larges unless like they're fitted, which fit like a medium. I'm also 5'7", if that helps. I'm 5'7", and I'm currently weighing at 208 pounds, unfortunately. Trying to cut down on weight, but yeah, that's my height and that's my weight. So I'll give you guys like a little reference. Cool, on to the next piece. Moving on to the third piece, you guys. The third piece we have here, the Grit Classic Hoodie in Garnet. I really like this. This is one of my favorites, just because, I mean, almost all of them are gonna be my favorites just because they're all like unique in its own way. I like this one a lot just because I get like old school university vibes. Also, it's actually burgundy or garnet, from how they say on the website. No, it's maroon. Maroon. There you go. It's maroon. Why do you say garnet then? So weird. But okay, so the color is maroon. I like this one. This again, because it got the university vibe. For the hoodies, I go with a double XL. All right. I like my stuff baggy. I don't like it too fitted. Okay. I also really like the Darc Sport logo of the wolf head right here on the side. That one's sick. That's really unique. And then it also has some printing as well on the side of it. Wolves Forever. And so, and on. But yeah, nothing on the back. Nothing too crazy. But again, really nice. The color-wise, amazing. I love the maroon. And then it also has like the drawstrings too, which is really nice, really high quality. So, all right, on to the next piece. Cool, fourth piece, you guys. Fourth piece here, we got the United Sacrifice Venice top in black. I got this one in a size medium just because in my tops, I like them a little bit more tighter. It's like fitted stuff. I don't like my tops loose just because, like, because it's summer and the last thing I want is for, I don't like loose tank tops. I like my stuff fitted, But when it comes to shirts and hoodies, I like them big. Yeah. Yeah, nothing too crazy about this one. Just says Darc Sport Wolves in the front. Nothing in the back. Oh, little details that I do like about this stuff is that on their tags, they have this US and the number of what it was made and of 1,000. So, yeah, guys. Next piece. Cool. We're on our fifth piece, guys. This one's sick. This is really one of my favorites. This one and then the bottom that it comes with. I like to get my sets, especially me trying to lose weight at the moment. I got a sweatsuit just so I can really sweat it all out in the sauna. This one right here, guys, is gonna be the US Everyday Hoodie in black. This one's so fucking sick. It has the NFGU, you know what that means. If none of you guys know what that means, that basically means never freaking give up or never give up. So yeah, this one's super sick. This got the Darc Sport Wolves head in the back, just like bolted really in your face. And then the front doesn't have anything too crazy, but really they're keeping it simple. They basically had the wolves and then the US in the front, and then again the drawstrings, which are super nice. Again, I love what they did with that. Like, it just enough. And then this one, for the tag, we got the 7 out of 1,000. This is super nice. I just love how they do that. It just gives it more of a unique and special feel about it. Cool. On the next piece, you guys. Cool. On to the sixth piece, we got the Big Wolf Fasted Track Shorts in the black wild print. I got this one in a size medium just because I don't like my shorts too big, because I am a smaller frame guy. So anything going past a large already, or anything that is a large, is gonna basically look huge. I mean not huge, but it's gonna look like a basketball short, and I don't want that. Okay, you know, you gotta still show off the quads a little bit, so let them see the calves. All right, but yeah, this one's nice. Definitely one of my favorite pieces, again, just because it's a different color. I like the print too. That floral or nature looking print is definitely coming in style right now, which I really like. It also got really the embroidered Darc Sport wolf head on both sides. I really love that they did the whole wolf inside the forest. It really gives it like some details. And then also has the NFGU on the bottom here. It also has it in the back too, in the butt pocket as well. It has that, and then it still has the drawstring too. I like this one just because it has the metal pieces this time. Yeah, unlike the other ones, this is the only one that has the metal piece, I think. Cool. On to the last piece, guys. Cool. Moving on to the last piece, you guys. We have the Hardcore Slim Fit Joggers in black. I kind of messed up with this one just because I didn't know that they were slim fit. I thought they were going to be regular fit or baggy. So I got this one in a size large. I should have got an XL just because my thighs are a little bit bigger than usual. So this one really does hug it. It's not too much. It's not too bad in the crotch area. It does give it a little drop, which is nice. And then the drawstrings as well. This one, I feel like this one's just a little bit too long. It's a little bit too long. But if you just tie it up, it's not too bad. On the sides here, it has the Wolves logo, and it also has the heads on the other side, and then that NFGU on the thigh right there. 2015 Wolves. Yeah, this is not bad, especially going with the hoodie and everything. It's definitely a nice, it's a nice set that goes with each other. Mm-hmm. And they're super comfy, one of my favorites, just if only I had it in an XL, then it would be definitely perfect for me. It also just has like a little back pocket too. So yeah, nothing else too crazy from there. All right, you guys, so that concludes the Us Chapter 2 Darc Sport clothing haul. Out of all these pieces, I love them all. It just sucks that you really have to be on time when the drop happens, because if you miss at least like I say 15 to 30 minutes, about a good amount of the stuff you want is most likely gonna be sold out. And that's the only thing. This drop, he did do, Michael, he did do a 10 minute preview code where I was able to get pieces that I wanted. Unlike last time, other pieces were a little bit harder to get due to the fact that everyone was really on the drop, and it just sold out like that. It's insane, trust me. If you guys have been following Darc Sport for a while now, you guys know how hard it is to get the sizing that you guys want, or even the piece that you guys want. I'll go ahead and leave the names of each piece that I got below and the sizing, just so that you guys have reference. If you guys have any questions or concern about each piece, go ahead and comment down below and I'll get right back to you. And yeah, thank you guys for watching the video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys on the next one.